Welcome to this quick guide on immunotherapy side effects.
You and your healthcare team may decide to treat your cancer with an immunotherapy. The immunotherapy you receive may be approved for your cancer or currently being studied in a clinical trial.
It is important that you know what immunotherapy is, how it works, and what you should do if you develop any side effects.
Immunotherapy is a type of cancer treatment that uses the body's natural defenses to identify, attack, and kill cancer cells.
Different types of immunotherapy work in different ways. There are 8 common types of immunotherapy. Talk to your healthcare team about the type of immunotherapy you are receiving and its most common side effects. To learn more about each different type of immunotherapy, see our Immunotherapy Quick Guide. You can also learn more about immunotherapy treatments on our website at www.cancersupportcommunity.org/immunotherapy.
All cancer treatments have side effects. The side effects of immunotherapy are generally different from the side effects of other cancer treatments, like chemotherapy or radiation therapy.
Immunotherapy can be given alone or in combination with chemotherapy or other cancer treatments. Talk to your healthcare team about the immunotherapy they are recommending and the side effects it may cause. If you are receiving another cancer treatment in combination with your immunotherapy, talk to your healthcare team about the side effects this other treatment may cause also.
Some immunotherapy side effects may occur right away. Others may not occur for days, weeks, or months. Most side effects can be managed if they're treated early.
Every cancer patient receiving immunotherapy should talk to their doctor about the possible side effects. This is the type of conversation you might have.
How will I know if the treatment is working?
When you come in for your appointments, I will do a physical exam. I'll also have you go regularly for blood tests and scans. This will allow me to learn if your tumor is growing, getting smaller, or staying the same size.
What side effects might I have?
The most common side effects are fatigue, feeling tired, skin problems like rashes, redness, or itching, and muscle or joint pain. You should call your care team right away if you develop any new side effects. It can also help to track your side effects and share that information with your healthcare team between doctor visits. There are also mobile apps and paper diaries that you can use to help you track your side effects. Your oncology nurse can tell you more about them. Many patients say that these tools are helpful. Some mobile app examples include Cancer Graph, Cancer.net Mobile, Focus on Lymphoma, and Lung Cancer Navigator. These side effect trackers can also be found in the resources list for this guide.
What side effects should I report to you?
If you notice any change in your side effects, or if something just doesn't feel right, please call us right away. If there is a problem, the sooner we start treating it, the better off you will be. Be sure to get contact information from our nurse so that you can let us know about any side effects you experience. Get the number for office hours and when the office is closed. Let me have our oncology nurse tell you about immunotherapy and side effects.
It is really important to call, even with the slightest change of the person's symptoms, the patient's symptoms, because the symptoms can escalate very quickly. It's not uncommon for someone to wake up with a fever of 99, which is fine, and then within 4 hours it could be 104 and life-threatening. It's really important to know what can happen. And I always say, if a person, a patient, is thinking about calling, that is a call. Please do not sit home and debate whether the physician is having dinner or it's a silly question. No question or no call is wrong. So always call.
Are there any side effects I should be really aware of?
Contact us immediately if you have problems breathing, eye problems, stomach pain, vomiting, nausea or diarrhea, severe weakness, fever or headaches, low blood pressure, chest pain, problems urinating, or problems thinking or remembering things. Note that this is not a complete list of all the side effects that patients on immunotherapy may develop. It's possible that your side effects may come on so quickly or be so severe that you need to go to the local emergency room. It is very important that you or your caregiver tell the ER medical team and any other health care provider that you see that you are taking an immunotherapy to treat your cancer. The name of your therapy, and all cancer drugs that you are on, that your side effects may be related to your immunotherapy treatment, and how to contact your oncologist or another member of your cancer care team.
Heather DiFilippo is a nurse who has treated many immunotherapy patients. Remember what she tells patients. It's really important to call with even the slightest change of a person's symptoms, because the symptoms can escalate very quickly.
No question or no call is wrong, so always call.
Congratulations, you're almost done with this quick guide.